we all love free music and the freedom that comes from improvisation. You know, I had to be honest about who I am. I grew up in a certain time, you know. This music, all that music's part of our life, you know, this, you know, rock, everything, you know. And so how do you keep it alive? How do you keep this, you know, certain spirit alive, but at the same time, like, really improvise on it? When we approach this music that we're playing now, we're getting into it and we're playing it honestly. And that's really the key at any point, is really just be honest, listening to each other and just, you know, just trying to make music. And I think when you do it like that, it's, you know, gonna feel good.